My name is Thomas Binder. I was born on the 29th of June, 1995, and I'm currently 17 years old. Now I live in Vienna, Austria, and attend the American International School. I have been active with soccer since the first grade, in either a club team or outside of school. Here in Austria, I'm the captain of my varsity team of my school, and I play a striker or offensive midfield.
My name is Henry Heedles. I'm the boys' varsity soccer coach here at the American International School of Vienna. Some of the characteristics that Tommy possessed, which was really made him successful, was one, his physical strength is quite substantial. He doesn't easily get muscled off the ball. One of the things he does so well is that he's able to shield people off the ball even when they're substantially taller than him. It's something that he does naturally, and it's basically very, very difficult to defend against. He's really become a menace for all the teams that we played against. As far as speed, I would say 3 to 4 meters. There's not many people that can keep up with Tommy at our level. He's uses that to his advantage and then gets into open spaces and basically makes himself very much very dangerous. He likes to make things difficult for defenses, all right? So he puts pressure on them, and as a result, he's become basically our biggest threat offensively. As far as goals, you can always say he can always score more, but then again, when he does score, it's usually something pretty special, so it's good to see. And without him, our offensive threat would be severely lacking. So unfortunately, he's a senior, and we have to lose him, but so be it. It happens, but we wish him the best, and I think he can be an asset on any team that he chooses to work for. So I recommend him highly.
It would be a dream come true to play soccer at a higher level in college in the US.
Baby, I'm ready to go.